So in today's video, guys, I really just don't know what we're going to call this. We do have two packages here, but we're not going to call it an episode of My Damn Halls, even though I did pick up this nice Kurt Angle Basic at retail. Looks freaking sweet. But this is mainly just to show you some stuff that we got in here today. I'm not going to call it a My Damn Halls. I'm not going to count it. So we're just not going to count it. I just want to show you this custom AJ Styles real quick. Then we're going to get into the packages. And I just wanted to show this Kurt Angle Basic, the SummerSlam Basic from SummerSlam 2002. One of my favorite attires. I wish this was a freaking Elite. I want to convert it into an Elite. Leave a comment down below if I should convert this into an Elite. Paint up one of the Elite 59 angles or something. I just love this attire, guys. If you ever saw my 10 most desired attires I want in Elite form, this was on there. So Kurt Angle, one of my favorites of all time. So I just wanted to show you guys that. But we also have this amazing AJ Styles pink fantasy attire that I just finished for a customer. So if you'll take a look right here, it is the Elite 51 AJ Styles. As we spin it around right here, you'll see all of the pink here. You got the pink going down the sides with the silver, pink on the kick pads, pink going around the waist right here. Give you guys a better shot here as we spin it around. Got the Bullet Club logo, pink going around the silver again, pink on the kick pads, open knee pads, looking freaking beautiful. I love the way this came out. The guy said that he wanted to, you know, have some pink like I did my blue one a while back, so I did exactly that. You got the pink details on the gloves there, pink on the gloves there. I thought that pink on the inside of the glove would probably be too much, so I just left it how it is. I am really happy with the way it came out. We also have the pink P1 on the elbow pad there. Let me know down in the comments section below what you guys think of this AJ Styles. I'm very happy with the way it came out. It makes me want to get an Elite 51 and do this same paint job. So definitely let me know down in the comments section below. I still have to do his custom belt orders, but this is the AJ Styles, the completed AJ Styles. I did this in literally like 30 minutes, so I'm pretty happy with the way it came out. Got some paint chippage right there that I'm going to have to fix. But besides that, I believe this AJ Styles is done. Freaking sweetness. So I guess we can go ahead and get straight into the packages, guys. This first one is a Ringside exclusive. We got it from the good old sponsor, Ringside Collectibles, right here. And it is the Brian Kendrick, the Ringside exclusive. Looking freaking phenomenal. Let me know down in the comments section if you guys would like me to do a full figure review on this. This thing is looking absolutely beautiful. A man with a plan. Got a picture of Brian Kendrick on the back right here. And of course, the Ringside exclusive protective case. So that is a figure that we picked up right here in this package from Ringside Collectibles. Using the discount code MDTOYS to save 10%. But we'll get this box out of the way here. And then we have this big old box right here, guys. And we got this from Amazon. And Amazon was having like a really, really good sale. So I went ahead and capitalized on it. So now that that takes care of that. But go ahead and raise this up a little bit so you guys can see. And you'll see we have the WrestleMania 34 Kevin Owens. Another WrestleMania 34 Kevin Owens. Another WrestleMania 34 Kevin Owens. And Elite 53 Kevin Owens. And Elite 53 Kevin Owens. And Elite 53 Kevin Owens. One last WrestleMania 34 Kevin Owens. And last but not least, one final Elite 53 Kevin Owens. So yes, we did pick up 8 Kevin Owens Elites from Amazon. 4 of the WrestleMania 34 and then 4 of the Elite 53. If you guys saw the last episode of My Damn Halls, we did pick up a ton of decals because I'm going to literally try and do every single Kevin Owens attire that he has rocked since entering the WWE. It's going to be awesome. We're going to have the timeline up on the shelf. We got a ton of Kevin Owens customs coming very, very soon. So we got all those Kevin Owens to go along with our The Brian Kendrick Ringside exclusive figure that I cannot wait to review for you guys. And then, of course, we did get the Kurt Angle, the SummerSlam Basic in the 2002 SummerSlam attire, looking fresh to death. And then, of course, we have our custom AJ Styles that I'm still in love with. I love the way this thing came out. Again, I need your guys' info on this and what your feedback is. I'd love to know what you guys think about this AJ Styles. Again, the black and pink really pops off nicely, and I think the customer will be happy with it. But yeah, guys, that about does it for today's video. Again, I'm not going to call it a My Damn Halls episode, even though we got a ton of stuff here in this video today, literally like 10 different figures, but I'm not calling them item hauls. You know, we didn't unbox them really. The boxes were already open. We didn't use the trusty knife, and we didn't use the intro and stuff. We're not going to call it a My Damn Hauls. But I hope you guys did enjoy the video anyway. Again, let me know what you think about Brian Kendrick and the custom AJ Styles. Subscribe to the channel for more epic WWE and WWE figure related videos. Leave a like. We'll be right back.